हाय एवरीवन, आई एम बैक विद अनदर यूनिक टेस्टी एंड हेल्दी रेसिपी। दैट्स मखना राइस फ्लावर रोटी। फॉर दैट वी नीड टू टेक 1 कप ऑफ राइस फ्लावर एंड 1 कप ऑफ मखना एंड टेक 1.5 कप ऑफ वाटर। एंड वंस इट स्टार्ट्स बॉइलिंग एड सॉल्ट एज पर टेस्ट एंड पुट बोथ द पाउडर्स एंड कीप स्टरिंग टिल इट बिकम्स थिक। एंड वंस इट बिकम्स थिक स्विच ऑफ द गैस। And once it's slightly cooled down, press the dough and make it into a smooth dough. Then take small balls and roll it into a roti form. And then put it onto a tawa and let both the sides turn brown. And you can serve your makhna rice flour roti, which you have rolled it. And the second way of making the same roti is take the bowl and flatten the ball with your palm and then put oil on both sides and let it turn brown. And you have to serve this with aloo kurma. For that we need to take a pan, add oil, and once it's hot add jeera. And once it crackles, add onions and saute it till it becomes brown. And then add chopped garlic, 1 tablespoon of ginger paste and 2 tomatoes, and let it become mushy. And then add red chili powder, garam masala, coriander powder, a pinch of turmeric powder and jeera powder. Mix well and add around 5 boiled potatoes and mix well. Once you've mixed well, add salt as per taste. Then add around 1/2 cup of curd. Mix well and then add little water and mix the masala well. And then add little kasuri methi and cook on low flame for 5 minutes. And your delicious aloo kurma is ready to be served. Next is egg fried rice. For that we need to take oil. Once it's hot, add crushed garlic, onions, grated carrot and grated capsicum. Then add around 1 tablespoon of vinegar, 1 tablespoon of soya sauce, 1 tablespoon of tomato ketchup or tomato sauce, 1 tablespoon of pepper, 5 eggs, and keep stirring till the mixture becomes thick. Then add around 2 cups of boiled rice, that's basmati rice, and add salt as per taste and mix all the ingredients well, and your delicious egg fried rice is ready to be served. And the last recipe is a sweet dish. For that we need 1 cup of roasted dried makhna, powdered makhna, and roasted dalia, and 1 cup each of dates paste, and 1 cup of honey. And in a pan add 2 to 3 tablespoons of ghee and dry roast your mixture till it becomes brown. And once it's brown, switch off the gas and add your dates and honey and keep mixing. And if you feel that you're not able to make it into a laddu form, add little more of honey and mix it till you make it into a laddu form. So a complete healthy dish with laddu, roti, kurma and your egg fried rice. It's a complete healthy delicious meal. If you've liked the video, please subscribe, like, comment and share, and follow me on Insta and FB too. And for the detailed recipe, please check the description box. Thank you.